I've been promoted to the Secret Department of Military Cover-Ups. Promise you won't breathe a word of this to anyone?
Don't worry. Your lying will be our little secret. Mm-hmm.
Okay, then. The money we gave that old farmer was made out of secret experimental rocket fuel. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, my!
You stupid dog!
Children, I know you have all been anxious for a mission of your own. Now I was calling you for the most important mission of all. It is up to you to restore honor to our family and avenge your father. Look how your proud and valiant father was humiliated by this dog. Earth and destroy dog courage. Or don't come home.
We're finally redecorating this old chicken coop. Pink is the perfect color for a chicken coop.
Huh? Pink?
No!
We're not raising any girly chickens here, Muriel.
Pink is very stylish, Eustace.
Big deal.
Well, let's let courage decide.
Why?
Paint it blue, you stupid, girly dog.
All right, Courage. We'll help you finish painting. Come on, Eustace.
Leave me alone.
Hey! Oh, my!
I said blue!
Eustace! It's your fault the chicken coop broke. Now fetch your tools.
Oh, fetch the tools and do everything else around here. Don't they know what to do?
Come, Courage, let's gather up the chickens. You know, Courage, you look rather cute, Blue.
Dog!
Eustace! Would you leave poor Courage George alone and help me with this hen house. Now we can rebuild it any way we want. It will be the chicken coop of our dreams.
Waste of good wood. Eh?
Eustace, I wish you would control your temper. A train in the middle of nowhere. Really? It's not a royal hen house, but it is quite lovely. Come, Courage, let's go in and have a look-see. Eustace, you did a fine job. Thank you.
Earth and destroy Dog Courage, or don't come home.
I'm